respawn all the way back here. I'm on to the other quest. Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Fisherman Whispers, and I'm back with another ASMR video. And for this ASMR video, I'm on the game Cube World, which was recently released on Steam, and I'm gonna be trying it out. I did read a lot of reviews, and a lot of people don't like this game, and based upon the reviews, it looks like this game is more unfinished than the alpha version of Cube World. Hopefully, you know, the developer, I forgot his name, but hopefully he fixes the issues and he makes the game fun. You know, by the reviews, it's a little bit ahead, but I still wanted to try this game out since I did play the version beforehand, which was a lot of fun in my opinion. It was just missing, it was missing certain things like quests, you know, it was missing more stuff. And yeah, we're gonna find out, guys, what's going on this. I'm excited, but I'm a little bit nervous. Let's get to it. Okay, so character creation screen. So I think I'm gonna go with a little dragon, a little lizard. My character. This feels weird. The camera. The camera movement's really off. Camera speed. Is that better? Why does that feel so weird? Surrounding it, but that's really rare to get plus gear. That's what I read on the reviews and stuff like that, so I'm pretty nervous. But let's get to it, guys. Let's see what we can do. Oh, left shift dodge is mouse plus mouse 3. What does that mean? I need to switch my... Okay, that's fine. That's just like Cube World, bro. Okay, revive. What if we spawn? Okay, so we spawn there. I don't even know where I died. Oh, there he is. That's right. That's right. Okay, hold up. Controls. We need to work on this because I don't like it. This is gonna take some time, guys, for me to figure this out. Where and see a sneak button. Oh, mouse 3 is the middle one. Yeah, I don't like that though. Should I just use this, like... Oh, man, this is a pain. Okay. Inventory's B. I don't even know what I want to do right here, guys. I'm used to having... this on that. This is just natural for me. Let's try this. Let's give this a go. See how that works. How do you climb? Let me try it out. I might have to switch that button. E is climb. That's difficult, dude. Okay. Controls. Let's do that one first. Zoom out. These are my friends, I think. Wait, I wonder if I could do this. Yeah, come over here. Alert the enemies towards these guys, and these guys should help me. Bingo, jackpot. And then I just take the loot. Are you serious, bro? Okay, let's go to... let's check out the map. Just teleport to the shrine. Okay, see, so that's the shrine. some items, bro. That's what we really gotta get. These guys aren't too bad because you can just dodge it. But this guy on the right. One down. That's my ultimate. That's a pretty cool ultimate. I did hear there's no level up system, which is a bummer because I love that. That was XP, bro. There we go. This is so cheating, bro. Ah, man. I'm kind of wondering where I should go. Or can I put, like, mods on this game? Guys, OP take advantage of this. This guy's so OP. What level is this guy? My days, bro. It's gonna suck. catch me outside. How about that? Yo, these things are fast, bro. Oh my days, man. Oh, there's like a little campfire there. Sweet. They're still chasing me. No, they're not. Alright. Let's see what this is all about. I'm running out of potions, first off. Second off, I wish there was like a little guide or something to like help me out. I haven't played this in a while, but it seems like it's the same thing in some ways. It took a while for this game, bro, like 5 years or 6 years or something. Space probably. That is gonna absolutely destroy me. That's a very powerful mob. Let's get out of there. Dude, this is taking a while for me to go all the way over there. And a lot of these mobs I can't fight. They would just absolutely destroy me. Those are all bad guys. Wow. I'm so dead, bro. Oh my days. What is that? Is that the quest thing? That might be it right there, actually. New region, so that means my gear is useless, but it was already useless. respawn all the way back here. I'm on to the other quest. Dude, so far, this is just a hassle, bro. I'd rather play Trove right now. But a lot of it has to do also with two reviews that I read. That's pretty cool. Oh, here it is. I kind of wonder, like, the developer, when he was playing this game, did he find this game to be fun? Because this game could be a lot of fun right now. I mean, it's cool looking around different biomes, but give me like another 30 minutes and I'm bored out of my mind. It's not, this game isn't worth $20 either. This game is literally worth max $10. It needs a huge rework. It really, really does. Sad, man. Like, it really is sad. 5-6 years in the making, and this is what we get, basically. Did I have zero HP right now? Did I just find a bug? I think I just found a bug. Hold up, guys. Zero HP there. What was that all about? Let's see, where did I spawn? I don't know, man. It's literally gonna be just find an NPC and wait a minute. What did we just find? We just found a village. Oh my days. Finally something good. Yes. We found a village, guys. Sweet. Okay. Let's see if I remember this. Interesting, so I can switch my specs here. Yeah, I think I like scout better instead of sniper. Okay, let's see. I need a bow, so I left it there. Hold up. This map is so weird to use, bro. Wait, I need to talk to NPC. I think those are tough to find too. Cause I wanna fight these things by myself, but it's like I can't. I'll just die. Some NPCs. I'm not doing too well right now. Just seeing a bunch of just regular mobs. Just not what I'm trying to find. I'm trying to find an NPC that can help me. Those guys are blue. This is such a better spec. I'm just hoping I can get like armor or something from one of these guys. This ability is so much better, bro. By a long shot, so much better. I can finally defeat stuff, but I need to be very careful. Potions, bro. So nice, bro. I want to see like big bosses, like dragons and stuff. shots like that. But that wasn't that nice, I got hit. The more stars, the more likely you are to get something. But they're so difficult to kill, bro. Like, look, I do no damage against those guys. I need to get a lot stronger. So many mobs, man. They're too powerful. So it's an auto run button. There might be, but I don't know if there is. Kinda curious, does this work on here? Says that it did. Oh yeah, I see it right at the bottom. See that? So it does work on the in the water. Another gem tree. There's just so many of those guys. Here's a shrine. I just straight up busted out the Naruto like theme song or something. What was that? Ooh, gold. Why is there a random light just there? It's gotta be something rare, right? That's what it looks like, but I guess not. That's so disappointing. Stuff. I didn't know that. How many days? Go! I need to bounce out of here. Who's ready for this? fast. 6, 5, 4, 3. You really gotta rely on your ultimate to do anything. Either that or, NPCs. Expecting the frog to attack me like that. I thought it was gonna be a melee in that range. This game just needs a lot of polishing, and sad to say that because it's been 6 years, bro. That amount of time, like, I'm holding you to a really high standpoint. Like, that's a long amount of time to be working on a game, and for it to be like this, not even close to being done, it's disappointing. The snail is fast. And we got a bomb. I wonder how this bomb works. Let's try it out, guys, on these big guys. I gotta get going. I mean, it's an alright game. It just needs a lot of polishing for it to be a complete game. So, yeah. It needs a lot of polishing. Maybe we just gotta wait another 6 years. Seriously, it's crazy, but let's see how this works. How do I get out? Oh, this is my character. That's awesome. That's cool. Anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you when I see you. My name is Fisherman Whispers. I'm signing out. My G's with you.